Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, saints. Now, I got to tell y'all, this is my first talk, so y'all got to work with me.
This is so fuzzy.
I'm going to talk about what? Let me get my scripture.
There you go.
Praise God. Now, I was given the scripture, Psalms 27, verse 3, but I took a liking to verse 2. I want to start there.
Amen.
And it says, when the wicked, even my enemies and my foes, come upon me to eat up my flesh, they stumbled and fell. Though a host should encamp me, my heart shall not fear. War should rise up against me, in this I will be confident. And what I come to take from this is, you can have trouble on every hand. The enemy is constantly coming at us. And if you give the enemy charge of your life, he will break you down. My scripture 46:1 Psalm says, God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. And I'm telling you right now, in these last evil days, we got to rely on God. We got to trust in God with our whole heart. Not taking our eyes off of Jesus, which is our focus. You got to stay focused. Fall. You will fall. Those enemies that come against you, that stumble and fall, will rise up against you. Then I come from Psalms 37. Fret not thyself with evildoers. Neither be envious against the workers of iniquity. Just because they do what they want to do, don't mean you go right along and follow behind them. You have to stay true to God and true to yourself, first and foremost. You have to give God everything of yourself 100%. You don't go and follow behind the crowd because they want to go and start a riot, kill, and steal somebody else. You don't jump off the bridge because you see somebody else get ready to jump off the bridge. You have to know that God is first and foremost in your life. That with God, he can do all things. But when you trust in man, man will fail you every time, but God will never fail you. You have to know that God is for you, that God is all for you. You don't need nobody. You don't need man. All you need is Jesus Christ, because Jesus is the one who died for your sins. He was the one who took all those lashes. He was the one who went down for you. You don't have to worry about man. Man can go on and have a seat somewhere, but I got to stay focused on my God. Know that he is always right there, that he will not leave your side. Oh my God, I thank you. Hallelujah. And know this, yea, though I walk through the valley of death, I shall fear no evil. God is with me. His right hand comfort me. I will receive grace and goodness for all the days of my life. God is right there, even when the evil times is coming up against you. God is right there behind you. He is right there behind you. He will not lead you astray. He's going to lead you in the right way. He's going to lead you down that path that you should go. And I thank God for being a God all by himself. I thank God for being God in my life. I thank God for when the enemy is right there in my face, that I can turn and look to the hill and have my help. Proverbs 18:21, death and life are in the power of the tongue.